DJ Mitchell defended by Ellaby. This is going to be an excellent matchup to the right elbow. Little jump hook. That's DJ Mitchell. And DJ has his first bucket.
Beautiful footwork that time by DJ Mitchell.
Jalen Williams defended by Noah Williams. The pass intercepted by Shedd, and he has it blocked out of bounds at the other end of the floor.
Boy, how fast is Jalen Williams in transition defense that time? Sprints down for the block.
Getting in deep. He has too many steps, and he scoops it off the glass and scores it.
The Italian scoop shot is good deep down in the paint for Willie Caruso.
The count is two, looking in for Trey. Pump fake, fires a three, it's good. A big finish for Taj, Edie, and the Broncos as Edie's triple gives the Broncos the lead at the break. Slimmest of leads at two. Jalen Williams drives, his floater is good. A teardrop, 48-44 SCU.
What a move by Jalen Williams, a little teardrop as you said, AP. We're seeing some of his repertoire on display tonight at the Leavey Center.
Who had 12. Cross-court, key shot, open for three. It's in the air. That one is good.
That's a big jump shot for Keyshawn Justice. That's got to feel good with his mom and dad in the stands. You got to see it to believe it, folks.
Josip Vrankic getting in deep. Drops off for Willie Caruso. Right-handed stuff.
Willie Caruso with the educated flush.
1:39 left to go here in the second half. Trey Wirtz to the basket. High off the backboard and in.
That reminds me of one of those great moves by a Bronco of old, Jared Brownridge. What a great take and finish that time by the new Bronco, Trey Wirtz.